We'll see what Iran does, and we'll see what happens if there's any attack. But I'm not giving up.
Tied together. Do you have the understanding that Iran could cease or stop doing an action if a ceasefire deal was possible?
That's my expectation, but we'll see. Thank you.
The United States' overall goal remains to turn the temperature down in the region, deter and defend against any future attacks, and avoid regional conflict. That starts with finalizing a deal for an immediate ceasefire with hostage release in Gaza. We need to get this over the finish line. Again, we urge every member of this council to say clearly and unequivocally that it is time to finalize and implement this agreement. Thank you, Mr. President.
I don't have anything off the top today. We have been stressing to allies, partners, like-mindeds, just how important it is that the parties not take steps that are going to perpetuate this conflict, that are going to lead to further instability and insecurity. No one benefits from any kind of retaliation, and so we want to not see any escalation or any attack take place in the first place.
And you expect Hamas to be there?
So we've seen the reports of what they have said as it relates to their participation. Our partners in Qatar have assured us that they will work to have Hamas represented. As I just said to Sean, it is far time for Hamas to release the remaining hostages, including the American citizens. But broadly, we fully expect these talks to move forward as they should.